When I was a child, I wanted to be an astronaut because space fascinated me. From when I was a little boy, I always looked up in the sky to the moon and thought of the Apollo astronauts. Space holds a lot of the most fundamental questions about human existence, like where did the universe come from, when did it originate, what is going to be its future, like are we alone in the universe, what is life, and so forth. Space exploration was an exciting idea. What motivates me in my everyday work is how my work is contributing to sustaining life here on Earth and also helping extend it beyond Earth. My specific focus in machine learning is for audio AI, meaning able to perceive audio patterns using machine learning, how these novel AI technologies could improve healthcare. Especially, we are looking at cheaper diagnostic capabilities for being able to spot diseases before they become worse at home itself. Our body also generates sounds that we cannot hear and that are called infrasonic sound. Sounds that are really low in frequency, and that could tell a lot about operational health of that machine, meaning human body, like lungs, hearts. And there has been research that says infrasonic signatures coming out of your heart can tell you about atrial fibrillation and other heart anomalies. Sounds here, as the name suggests, is what you call seeing with sound. The idea for utilizing sound with AI, and then it opens up a new way of looking at the world, right? Sound seeing. So this device is almost like artificially intelligent ears for that robot. So she floats around the space station, keeps scanning for these different noise signatures by algorithms to be able to listen to specific direction and creating that map as it moves around. I would like to really make sure I do is to do the work that inspires my daughter in a way that I can go back to my daughter and then see her excited and be inspired by the work I do. So job is a lot more than just a job for me. Whenever I get time, I'll definitely make sure I look at the stars and planets as much as I can. Inspiration is the motto of the company, Invented for Life.